The state of Vermont has joined the Blue Alert Network. It will notify you when a police officer has been injured, killed, or considered missing in the line of duty. It can be activated when a suspect flees a scene and poses a threat to the public or other law enforcement officers. According to the Department of Public Safety, it will operate like an Amber Alert for missing children. Vermont is the 33rd state in the country to join this network.